stuff. After I'd recorded it, they liked it. Bob really liked it, as it was. But I didn't think it had quite enough meat to it. So I persuaded them to let me run it out through a DI box backwards into an amp in the studio, off tape. And then so it would come out through a guitar amp. And we added the guitar amp sound a bit to the DI sound.
And also, that's the guitar that played that solo, and that's an original, what is it, 1955?
55?
Yeah, 55.